smart mouth, drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind, 'cause all of me.
You may kiss your bride.
She's just such a beautiful young girl that has a foundation in God, and he was just captivated by that. He came to me and he was like, dude, there's something different about this girl. And when he met her, he did everything he could to just change his life and be the man that she needed in her life.
I came to anybody this earlier and they told me I had to talk for 30 minutes. It was a challenge. I think I'm up for it. I will keep this very short. And I thought about this, and I wanted to share what I'm proudest about with my daughter, and it's actually what I'm proudest about with Oki. These two love Jesus, and it just fills my heart, and it makes sleeping at night knowing that my daughter has this man who understands what grace and forgiveness is. Lift the glass, Oki and Nikki.
I'm proud of them. And these two together, they complement each other with the love of Christ, which is the biggest thing, and has to really be the biggest thing in your whole life, is Christ and living. So, I'm proud of you both. Godspeed. And we all love you.
Thank you, everyone, for coming tonight and making a special evening for my daughter, who I love so dearly, and Oki. All my family and friends who've flown miles. Thank you.
Good job, Michelle. Woo! Oh. Oh.
Thank you for the last 15 years.
Go on, Gunner.
God put the Nikki and Asa together, and I was so excited. And it was blessing. God gave Asa to us, and then across the chapter of his life, we are taking care of him. And when Asa was having a hard time when he was in middle school, I used to pray for him in the morning, and I pray for his future wife. And God, please protect her and keep her safe, and then just keep her holy before God, for Arthur, and then God did it. And I am so grateful what God has done in Arthur's life. And then Nikki, she bring best out of him, and I love them so much. And I love Nikki's family so much. And thank you so much.
Thank you.
touch it, but it's so fine, and it's so nice.